When we add color, we're going to use both markers and Sharpies. So I'm going to start to outline with my marker. Let's dry out a little bit. Each of my sections might look a little different. Glue here is completely up to you.
Thank you.